Hi guys, for today's video, I'm going to show you how to make pastillas and choco balls. First of all, wash your hands and prepare all the materials for making pastillas and choco balls. Here are the materials for making pastillas. We have your plate, spoon, and mixing bowl. The ingredients for making pastillas are powdered milk and condensed milk. Now, we start mixing 2 sachets of powdered milk and 2 sachets of condensed milk in 1 mixing bowl. Mix it well and check its consistency until it's ready for molding. Then, set aside it first. Now, we are going to start our second recipe called choco balls. In this recipe, we are going to use clean the same materials. For the ingredients, prepare crushed Ace biscuits and 1 sachet of condensed milk. Mix them in 1 mixing bowl. Mix it well and check its consistency until it's ready for molding too. Now, we have your 2 mixtures that are ready for molding. Let's start molding choco balls. balls. Once done, start forming pastillas into balls. Now, we are down to the second to the last step, which is decorating the products. So I decided to roll the products in the following crushed ace biscuits, powdered milk, and combination of crushed biscuits and powdered milk. The last step of this recipe is to put the products in the refrigerator and refrigerate. When it's cold, it can be served and eaten by everyone.